Theory is knowledge that doesn't work. Practice is when everything works and you don't know why.